like to present you this final draft final plan today here to the European Championship in Baku. In some second, we'll like to see all our finalists. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our athletes. Ladies and gentlemen, the organizing committee of the European Championships in Baku and the European Shooting Confederation welcome you here to this club final today. And here are the six finalists that are lined up in the row. I would like to introduce now all our finalists. On position number one is representing Ireland, 20 years old, Gold Junior World Championship in Canada 2015, Round European Championships in Maribor 2015. We say welcome to Ian O'Sullivan at position number one. At position number two, a very experienced athlete, is 42 years old, fourth place in the Rio Olympic Games 2016, Gold Donato 2002. We represent David Kostelecki, Czech Republic, firing 1-2. On position number three, is representing Croatia, 34 years old, European Championship, Donato 2016. And the gold winner from Rio 2016. We say welcome, position number C, Josip Lasovic. At position number four, is representing Portugal, 33 years old, bronze medal Lonato 2016, silver medal at the Junior World Championship in Cosia 2013. We say welcome, Ciao Azevedo. At position number five is representing Great Britain, 22 years old, bronze in Lonato 2016, European Championships, double club, 8th place, World Championship Lonato 2015. We say welcome, Matthew John Kawatole. And on position number six, he's representing Croatia, 34 years old, second place Larnaca 2017, gold medal World Cup final Roma 2016, world ranking keeping list place four. We say welcome Giovanni Gianvoras. A jury member in charge for this final is Mr. Dražen Božić from Croatia. And the referee for this final is Mr. Vladimir Tafagwane from Russian Federation. Ladies and gentlemen, good luck to you and please support your athletes. Enjoy this final.
10 targets in the list, Lazovic, 10 targets, 10 out of 10. Only one missed for the red team, 9, and also Keanu Grass. He missed also one target and followed by Howard, and then 6-5 targets will go on. After 15 targets, we have 3 athletes in the lead with all of them 14 targets for the latest last of it, and Eurograph in the lead with 14 targets at the moment, and followed by Azerbaijan. Thanks.
After 20 targets, we have one leader at the moment, is Kostelecki, 19 targets, followed by Klasovic with 18, and Kjernogas, 18, and then we have The last of it, 21, Gianorasso. After the next five targets, fifth place will be eliminated and decided. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, after 30 targets, we have the next confirmed position, and this is according to the United States back rule, and the fifth place goes to Howard Holm from Great Britain. Congratulations for the fifth place here in Baku. Yeah, let's see on the bottom of this field, Kostelecki with 27 targets in the lead, followed by Lasnovic is 26 and then 22 for Azerbaijan. After the next 5 targets, the 4th place will be decided. Yeah. Goodbye after a great fire. How Acevedo, what places here is final. Congratulations. Thank you very much for being here. And now, ladies and gentlemen, what we can do, we start from zero. All athletes 31. Kostelecki, Lasovic, Chernobras. And after the next five targets, we will see who goes home with the bronze medal. So three athletes left, three medals to give, five targets to go.
Thank you.
What an amazing final round. It's only the last shot in this tennis class.
Anyway, it would be 18 qualification, that would be 21. We say congratulations, bronze medal, and third place to Giovanni Genogoras from Croatia. Big applause for you. Thank you very much for being here in Baku. So, now this final match will be decided with the next 10 targets. 36 targets, both athletes for Teleki and Laslovic for the next 10 targets will decide here the gold medal match and who goes home with the title European champion. 10 targets for the group. Targets still, only one target between and in favor of Augusto Lecce, 41 targets and last position, 5 targets for to go to decide this gold medal match.
Yeah.
Yavina.
Of the gold medals here in Baku in Europe in 2025 cars and neutral classes. 7,100 races, that's an equal European record.
Just one target behind the world record was 46. 45 target equal world record for David.
Thank you very much,
ladies and gentlemen. Please stay here for the presentation of our finalists. Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, the rose medal goes home. And the gold medal and the title of the European champion with the new European equal record goes to Czech Republic, David Kostelovski. Congratulations. Thank you very much. Thank
you.
And please, dear spectators, stay here for the victory ceremony in about 15 minutes in the main building. Thank you for today. So 10:30 will be the new starting time for the
world. No, for the final we cannot touch it because of the rules here. So please understand that 10:30 you are not coming. Thank you. Dear athletes, please pay attention and hold your notice. Tomorrow 10:30
new starting time. We change it from 9 to 10:30. The reason is there are only 6. 10:30. 10:30. Drop mix.